America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night.
Guys, I want to do a weekly punch in the face too. So I'm in Michael's today, Michael's Crafts. Everyone gets a little crazy in there. They want their stuff, they want their crafts, their Cricut. So I'm in line, I'm trying to find my coupons. I'm using my coupons at Michael's, you know what I mean? Like they're emailed to me, there's like, I have like four of them. So I'm trying to find them, so I get in. So of course, I don't find them before I get to the checkout, which happened. It was a lady actually. And I'm looking and I'm like, I'm so sorry. You know, I'm just looking for my coupon. And she like didn't even, like, who doesn't say something to that? Like, she did not say one word. I was like, what is, and she like, it was only me, it wasn't wicked busy. It took me an extra minute. I found the coupon and I got it and I'm like, sorry about that. And she like twice, and she just looked at me like, I don't even want to say, because this is kid friendly, but she was a witch. So I don't know, weekly punch in the face, people that won't let me to get my coupons peacefully, quietly. All right, so
kids are dropped off at school, getting ready right now, dressed in some warm weather to wait in line for a delicious New England roast beef three-way. I'm going to the Modern Butcher. I'm going to get some footage, hopefully, and we'll see what happens.
It's not far down to paradise.